This video is about the second part of the project in which 1% club members made possible the reconstruction of a space to be used for computer lessons for disabled children in Sokolac. Sokolac is a small town about 100 kilometers away from the capital, Sarajevo. Sokolac municipality has about 15,000 inhabitants. These people live mainly from agriculture and timber industries. In Sokolac currently lives 220 registered disabled children and young people. In Bosnian society, this category of people are always heavily discriminated, and now, after the war, is even worse. Some parents are ashamed of their own children and hide them in the house. Disability is seen as a severe punishment, and disabled people are ridiculed and condemned by others. That's why they live on margins of society. These children have mild to severe physical and mental disabilities. They are children with Down syndrome, spinal cord, and mild to severe mental retardation.
So, this is the place where the computer center will be. We can see the renovated room as a result of the first project done by support of the members of 1% Club. So now this space actually needs computers and furniture to start working. So the goal is not really very far away. And these kids are just waiting for the chance to meet a new future.
Većina naše djece iz udruženja i omladine nisu imali do sad mogućnosti da se sretnu sa kompjuterom i a kamo da uče na kompjuteru. Ovaj informatički centar će mnogo da znači i djeci i omladini sa invaliditetom, a i njihovim drugarima koji dolaze da se druže sa njima. Mnogo će im značiti, znači učenje, druženje, inače centar zbog njihovog daljeg razvoja, napredovanja, budućeg života, mogućeg zaposlenja, sticanja novih prijatelja, znanja i mnogo toga u životu će naučiti sigurno kroz ovo.